Cardinals. Coming up here on EA Sports, we welcome you to Glendale, Arizona, for today's game. Jim Nance, Phil Simms, partner, look forward to sharing a very special afternoon with you.
Yeah, Jim, I think it's going to be special because we have two teams that have special players on their side, and it's always fun to watch them, to see how athletic and how wide open the NFL has become. So fans, they love it this way, so you're going to love this game.
Okay, let's head down to the field now for the start of this one. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. One of the great arms in the league, number 3, quarterback Carson Palmer.
Carson Palmer now with the Arizona Cardinals. Look, Bruce Arians loves to throw the football down the field, and what's the greatest strength Carson Palmer has? Throwing the football down the field.
Ellington's in the backfield, single back set. First down and 10. Handoff made. Tackled at the 29-yard line. For the offensive starter, still one of the best wide receivers in the league, Larry Fitzgerald.
One of the best, one of the most dependable guys you can hope for at the wide receiver position, and absolutely some of the best hands that you'll see in the NFL.
All right now, blue 58, blue 58.
The Cardinals have it at the 29. Ellington's got it, and a first.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times, but one thing you want to do, throw and catch it just like this to pick up those first downs and keep it going.
Brown's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Blue 58.
The Cardinals snap it at the 31. Throws the stiff arm. Steven Tulloch is one of the leaders of this defensive unit.
Yeah, he absolutely is one of the leaders. Tells everybody what to do, and he is one tough guy inside, and you can never get enough toughness when you talk about defense in the NFL.
Brown's a receiver in the slot.
Right now, blue 95.
Second down and 7. And he's taken down.
Makes the sack. 7-yard loss on the play.
We're early in this one, but already a crucial third and long play coming up.
Oh, these are tough situations. What are you going to do on the offensive side? There's only so much you can do. If I was the defense, I would look for a screen.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime.
18,
The Cardinals take it from the 28. Reaches out and snatches it. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Well, this is a classic case, wasn't it, of let's bend but don't break. That's what the defense did. They gave up some first downs, but they stopped the offense when it counted.
They're set to punt it away now. the fair catch is made. Coming onto the field, the man armed with one of the strongest throwing motions in the entire league, Matt Stafford.
The Lions do a good job with Matt Stafford. They know what his strengths are. One of his strengths, throwing the football down the field with ease, so they call a lot of plays to show that arm off.
Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. Over to Pettigrew. Buchanan's in on the tackle. The offensive lineup includes Reggie Bush, one of the quickest running backs around, and now a virtual every down back in this league.
Yeah, Jim, Reggie Bush is a three down player. He can do everything. He can run the football outside, inside, and we know how good he is at catching the football also in the pass game.
And as always, the starting lineups have been brought to you by Head & Shoulders, the official shampoo of the NFL. For this defensive unit at safety, a third-round pick in 2013 out of LSU, Tyrann Mathieu.
Well, when you have a nickname like the Honey Badger, Jim, that tells you a lot about him. He's relentless, he's tough, and he will keep getting after you. And what a wonderful first year he had in the NFL.
Just a quick drop back, looking to the right side and throwing. Brought down at the 26.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
First down following the long play. Gets the handle here. Taken down at the 21.
So many times you watch football games and coaches just give up too early on the run game. Well, they'll keep it going today after that run. Decent pickup by the running back.
Stafford in shotgun formation. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Gains 18. How you perform inside the red zone is often the difference in a game, and we'll get an early taste of that.
No doubt about it, Jim. You got to be creative when you get in the red zone. We'll see what the offense calls.
The defense is ready to plug up the middle here on the goal line. No margin for error from just out, and he's in.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first and goal, and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
The Lions lining up for the point after. Extra point was good. The Cardinals are ready to return the kickoff. They'll take it at the 20. Ellington's lined up in a single back formation. First down at the 20. Ellington's taking the handoff. They'll mark him at the 28.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Ellington is in the backfield. The Cardinals take it from the 28. Ellington's going to secure the handoff. And it's Ndamukong Suh who makes the tackle.
Ellington's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
And Fitzgerald's lined up in the slot.
Blue 58.
First down at the 38. Play fake. Catch made. That's a gain of 10.
The quarterback seat cover four. Four defensive backs playing back against the deep passes. They know they're going to look for underneath or crossing routes. That time, a good throw by the quarterback to the receiver going across the field.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
Here we go.
And Fitzgerald's handed the football.
Wide to the left.
Fitzgerald's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
Here we go. Blue 58.
Sally 19.
First down at the 48. He's got the catch. Carlson's tackled down at the 39.
Well, it's not quite a first down, but a good read, good throw, good catch. Oh, a lot of good there, isn't it, Jim? But nice job by the offense. Now they got second and short. Look out. Who knows what the next play is going to be.
Here we go.
Second and two. Ellington's going to take the handoff now. Ellington is tackled down.
Andre Ellington has the speed to get it done at the running back position in the NFL. He showed that speed that time and picked up a good first down.
Carson Palmer takes a look down from under center.
Blue 58. Blue 58.
The Cardinals have it at the 29.
Another handoff right back to him.
And he'll step out of bounds. Andre Ellington breaks this one for the long gainer.
Fits this offense out here in Arizona. He does it. Bruce Arians, the head coach, likes to throw the football down the field deep. And when you have a runner like Ellington, that is a great match.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. The give. Tulloch's the one who brings him to the ground.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
Palmer by himself in the backfield.
Let's go, let's go. Blue 58. Hey, blue 58.
Second and goal to go. Throw to the left. Touchdown, Cardinals.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
The Cardinals with a PAT to tie the contest. The point after is good. Cardinals getting ready to kick it away. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. First down at the 25. Throwing now to his left. Gets about 4 yards that time.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
The Lions have it at the 29. Throws the pass. Finds Tate. Shaughnessy's there to make the tackle.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you score over the top.
Reggie Bush is in the backfield.
Set, waiting.
Motion, motion, motion.
Zero.
Looking to go up top again on first down. Catches the ball on the sideline, but does not get both feet down. Second down and 10. Makes the catch, but didn't get the feet down. Incomplete. The intended target. Stafford's lined up, empty backfield. The Lions will take the snap from the 35. This play will hold up. He's inbounds.
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
Set to punt here. Peterson with a chance to return this one. Has 12 on this play. Homer's gonna take it from the gun. The Cardinals now move the chains.
When you play this cover three defense, just kind of sit back there and try not to give up the big play. That is great. The problem is you give up all these short plays. How about that throw by the quarterback on that slant pattern that time?
Nickel formation for the defense here.
Let's go, let's go. Wide, 18.
The Cardinals from the 37. Ellington's got it on the handoff.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
He'll take the snap from the gun. Throws to the right. Out to Ginn. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Nothing like throwing a short pass and watching it turn into a long gain. Good job that time by the quarterback finding the open guy.
Ellington is in the backfield.
Let's go, let's go.
First and 10. Ellington's taking the handoff. Good work by the defense. This will be a loss of three.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
And Fitzgerald's lined up now as a slot receiver. Second and 13. Back to him. They bring him down in the middle of the field at the 50.
Here we go. Blue 58.
Zebra.
Third and 12 to go. He'll throw it over the middle. And he's going to be tackled. And that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Dave Zastadil is called on now for the punt. And that's good for only a yard or two.
Well, I can't blame the punt return at that time. That was just excellent coverage by the punt team.
And Pettigrew set now, split out wide to the left. Matthew Stafford from the shotgun. Calvin Johnson with the catch. In on the stop.
That's a really good throw and catch, and they get the first down. Jim, that's what you want to do. Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense three more opportunities.
Stafford's going to be in the pistol here. First down at the 29. Bush. Duckett's all over the ball carrier.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
The Lions take it from the 28. Bush is tackled right at the 28.
Good job by the safety diagnosing the run, getting up outside and making the tackle for a short gain.
Third and 11. Breaks out of the tackle, and he's forced to the ground.
We got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing. They're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down. and they get back to the quarterback and take him down.
The Lions call on the punting team. Peterson's got a chance this time,
and that's a gain of 10.
Browns in the slot.
Get ready. Blue 95.
First down at the 36. Pulls it in. Brought down at the 41-yard line.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position to pick up third down. Nice little throw and catch.
Of one here in Glendale, Arizona. We'll be back momentarily for the start of the second. The Cardinals still driving as the second quarter gets underway.
Get ready. Blue 58.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First and 10. Has his man. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Palmer's back at it now, dropping back once again, and pick up about four.
Well, once again, we see why this quarterback is in there playing. He is one tough guy. Takes the big hit and still throws the football down the field.
Brown's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Second down and six.
Finds his mark. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Ellington is in the backfield.
Right now, new 95.
First down and 10.
He'll fire it out to the left. Out to Ginn.
The Cardinals had a nice play designed that time. It pulled the defense, and they get the pass completion for a nice pickup.
Goal line defense on the field.
Wide, 18.
Keeps it here. Can't find the target on the pass underneath.
Anytime as a quarterback you see the receiver coming across the field on a drag route, don't lead him, just stick it on him. Quarterback throws it too far in front that time.
Offense lines up here.
Get ready. Blue 58.
Palmer's got it in the gun. The defense had that one covered.
The Cardinals will second-guess that play call. That time on third short, they throw the football. Everybody thought they were going to run it. They were trying to be too clever, and it backfired. Now it's fourth down.
A short field goal try on the way. The kick is good.
Well, Jim, that field goal puts him in the lead. It was a nice drive by the offense, and what it does, it just gives you confidence. You did some positive things on the field, and it should carry over for you for the rest of the game.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick. And a touchback here. We'll bring the ball out to the 20. Matthew Stafford will be under center. Now first and 10. And the give to Reggie Bush. Foot's going to make the tackle.
Yeah, the draw play, it's been around forever, and it is still a valuable asset to all offenses. Make the defense think pass. You hand it off, you get them retreating, and you can pick up a few extra yards.
The Lions in the pistol formation. The Lions snap it up at the 26. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, that time, that's just a bad decision by the running back. He makes the wrong read. The offensive line blocks it right. But if you make the wrong read, you're going to get tackled. That time, he gets tackled for a loss.
and Pettigrew's in the slot here for this play. Third and 8. The pass is intercepted. Got a big lane. Touchdown, Arizona.
Defense is not afraid to take chances, and this defense will get after it. That time they get the interception and return it all the way for a touchdown.
The Arizona Cardinals for the extra point. And the extra point is good. Cardinals getting ready to kick it away. And a touchback.
They'll start this drive at the 20.
Stafford's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Out to Pettigrew. Gains maybe 5.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
It's Bush in the backfield. Stafford's back in shotgun formation. Looking across the middle, underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Stafford lines up in the pistol. Third and 5. Stafford gets it out to Brandon Pettigrew.
Good job by the defense. Staying in the right spots. They give up the short pass. They make the tackle. And now we have fourth down coming up.
So now we'll call on Martin to punt the football away. Peterson's going to look for space now. And that's a gain of maybe 5. Ellington is in the backfield.
Let's go. Y-18.
First and 10. Play action. Completion to Fitzgerald. That's a gain of 8.
That's a good job by the quarterback. He read the defense. Nothing open deep, so he throws it short. and it puts them in great position for a second down play call.
Second down and two.
Ellington's going to secure the handoff, and it's barely there to meet him.
Ellington's able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time finding his way and picking up a first down.
First down at the 41. Keeps it here. Has it right on the sideline, inbounds.
Anytime you give a quarterback that kind of time, he's going to get comfortable, get his feet under him, be relaxed, and he is going to make the perfect throw down the field. Easy completion that time for the quarterback.
That play is going to be challenged. Challenge flag is out. There's no question he caught the ball, but there is a question whether or not he got both feet in bounds.
Well, first off, you want to make sure it's a clean catch on the sideline. Does he have possession of the football? And then once you declare he has possession of the football, let's look down at both feet, see if they're in bounds, and don't forget, you must maintain possession of the football as you go to the ground.
The replay rule comes into effect. The challenge pays off. The play is overturned.
Yeah, so many close calls in the NFL, and we see it every single week. That's a good job by the head coach getting the information, making that decision, and he wins.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
Let's go. Blue 58. Blue.
Second and 10. Over to Carlson. Carlson's tackled down after a gain of 15.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
Nickel formation here for the defense. The Cardinals snap it at the 26. He's brought down.
Number 38 on the carry.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
Ellington is in the backfield. First and 10. They feed it to him one more time for about four. Here's a look at the red zone statistics brought to you by Verizon. Second and 6. Complete to Floyd. In the promised land. Touchdown.
Touchdown that time, and I tell you, there's nothing like being on top of the other team and make them chase you.
The Arizona Cardinals for the extra point. It's good. The Lions are ready to receive the kick. Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. It's Bush in the backfield. First down and 10. Bush trying the right side. Able to take the football out to the 28-yard line.
And you're an offensive lineman, and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Second down and 2. Play action, Stafford. Calvin Johnson taken down.
Stafford's able to show off the footwork. Wow, what a good job. Look at those feet, like a dancer. Gets himself in very good position to throw the football.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Bush is handed the football. Right side. And that's Abraham in on the stop.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap. And they hold that run for a short game.
Second down and 7. Looks to his left. Got the completion. Breaks away.
He's brought to a halt.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
This play set up by the long gainer. And the give to Reggie Bush. They break through, tackle him behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second and 12.
They call his name again. Nowhere to go, as this will be a loss of three.
How about that work by the defense that time? They are physical and they are fast. They tackle the runner for a loss on second down. Now they have a great situation, third and long.
Stafford set in the pistol.
Third and a long way to go. Eyeing that left side.
Catch made. Gains 19.
The best way to keep the other offense on the sidelines is just keep marching down the field and picking up those first downs. What a good job by the offense.
Defense ready in the goal line formation on this one. That's a false start.
False start, offense. Still first down.
First and goal from the six. Bell's gonna touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one.
I would bet first and goal that the offense, about 90% of the time, is gonna run the football. And what do they do here? They run it and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
The Lions lining up for the point after.
The point after try is in the books. Ryan set to kick it. And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. Ellington's lined up directly behind the quarterback here.
Blue 58.
First down at the 29. Out to the left. Ball's picked off.
Tell him, such an impressive athlete. We know he can tackle and stop the run game, but how about that in the pass game? Defending the pass and picking it off. Good job.
Reggie Bush is in the backfield. The Lions snap it at the 41. And Bush is stopped there.
Reggie Bush for many years has been showing everybody he can do more than just catch the pass and run outside. He can do everything. That's a nice run by Reggie Bush.
They've come out in the dime package. Now first and 10. Trying to work that left side. Gets about 9 on the play.
9 yard gain on the play.
Offense lines up here. Second and 2. Set up screen to Bush. And they knock him down just a yard away from the first.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on the target.
Matthew Stafford will be under center.
180.
Third and 2. Bush. A tackle behind the line.
The Lions offensive coordinator, he has to be frustrated by that play. I think he calls the right play, but what happens? The run loses yards. That's just a bad job by the offensive line.
This will be a field goal attempt from 37 yards out. And the kick is good for 3.
You got to take advantage of good field position. The offense doesn't do it that time. I know they get 3 points out of it. Nice kick, but still a letdown for the offense.
The Cardinals are ready to return the kickoff. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. Halftime, 2 minutes away. Ellington is in the backfield.
Blue 58.
They'll go shotgun here. With two hands, he has it. Mathis is there that time for the tackle.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
The defense comes out of the dime. From the gun. Throw to the left. Catch made near the sideline.
That out route that time was run to perfection by the receiver. He made such a sharp cut. He gives himself some space to the defender, and the quarterback puts the football right on target, just short of that first down marker.
Ellington is in the backfield.
Blue 58.
Out of the gun. Carlson's got the catch and the first.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
The defense comes out in the nickel. First and 10. Throwing now to his left. Out to Ginn. That's a gain of 6. The Cardinals call a timeout. Their first. Offense ready for action coming out of their timeout.
Anytime you get over 4 yards on first down, it doesn't matter what the play is. Is it a run or a pass? That time, nice throw by the QB. Now they're in great position. Second down and short.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
Palmer standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. The Cardinals are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining. Offense getting set now, following the timeout.
What's the old expression? Just move the chains. That's what they did with that throw and catch that time, Tim. It also gives them a chance for three more downs.
Browns, a receiver in the slot. First and 10. Makes the grab and the feeder down.
Tough to blitz this offense, man. They are so well taught, Tim. That time they pick up the blitz and the quarterback throws it down the field to get a completion.
We have a review coming from the booth. There's no question he caught the ball, but there is a question whether or not he got both feet in bounds.
Well, first off, you want to make sure it's a clean catch on the sidelines. Does he have possession of the football? And then once you declare he has possession of the football, let's look down at both feet, see if they're in bounds, and don't forget, you must maintain possession of the football as you go to the ground.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
Well, it was called one way on the field, but now inside of 2 minutes, it was a booth review and the call is overturned.
I think if you left it up to the coaches, they'd like the booth to review them all, Jim, because put all the pressure on the officials in the NFL. That's what it's there for, to overturn bad calls on the field.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime.
Blue 58. Blue 58.
The Cardinals snap it up at the 26. The defense gets a sack.
Regular.
Quickly to the line. Takes it from the gun. Throws the pass. And off the mark on that short throw.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
The kick is good. The kick is good from downtown. The points on the board may, in fact, seal this victory.
Oh, I think it did seal the victory, Jim. What a day for this football team. What a day by the offense. Every time they had the opportunity, they came through. They got it done. Man, you feel good after games like this.
Lined up now in kickoff formation. And no return as this goes for a touchback. First down and 10.
Bush has got it on the handoff. Out to the left. And that'll gain just a few yards.
Bush is never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go.
Hey, nowhere to go. That's a short game.
So that's going to do it for the first half. Cardinals are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Cardinals lead by 10. Let's check in now with Danielle Bellini from the sidelines.
I had a chance to speak to Larry Foote at halftime. His team has got the lead right now, and he told me it's up to the defense to make it stand up. He said, as a defense, you don't want to give up a lead, so we're going to come out and make plays to keep this lead. Seems simple enough, guys. I'll send it back up to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. Feely has it teed up now for the start of the second half. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Nickel formation for the defense here. And here we go, the first snap of the second half. And Bush is stopped there.
Number 21 on the carry.
Well, when your team is behind, what do you do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
Now first and 10. And the give to Reggie Bush. He's tackled right at the 36.
5 yard gain on the play.
Snap it at the 36. He'll throw it over the middle. Reaches out and grabs it. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
This is what you call throwing the wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
Offense lines up here. They're going back up top. Gets it out for the completion. Tackled down at the 28-yard line.
Well, there's a lot of ways to get it done. Just remember, throw it to the open guy. You never know what's going to happen afterwards. Short pass that time turns into a long gain. Good job by the wide receiver.
Matthew Stafford backed off the line, shotgun formation. Stafford sends it to Pettigrew.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Second down, three for the first. Out of the eye, it's Bush.
That play is good for a first down.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
First and 10. Bell's taking the handoff. Brought down after a gain of 6. Second down, 4 to go. Finds his mark. Peterson that time on the tackle.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
Nickel formation here for the defense.
First and goal.
Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Offense lines up here. Second and goal from the 6. Bush. Alexander's there to take him down.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
The long drive continues. A sloppy 5-yard penalty on the false start.
False start, offense. Still third down.
What a drive this has been. Stafford from the gun. That ball has been picked off. And he heads to the sidelines out of bounds.
This defensive coordinator, he is one aggressive dude. He keeps going after this offense. And finally, he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
Carson Palmer takes a look down from under center.
Get ready. Blue 95.
First and 10. Ellington's going to secure the handoff and picks up maybe 3 or 4.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Palmer's going to take it from the gun. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Makes the sack. Loss of 6 on the play.
I don't know if they were confused or not, but the left side of the offensive line that time, they were not aggressive. They got pushed back, and they give up a sack of the quarterback.
Ellington is in the backfield.
Let's go, let's go. Sally 19.
Third and 12. He'll fire it out to the left. A takeaway. And he's out of bounds.
When you get an opportunity like this, you want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance to intercept the football. They do. Now, can their offense take advantage of this situation?
It's Bush in the backfield. First down and 10. The defense gets the sack.
Reports the sack on the play. Loss of 2.
Boy, that's a good job by the defense at times getting the sack on the blitz. And when you blitz, you're taking a chance. You better get to the quarterback, and that time they did.
Dropping back 3. And that gains 1.
With the carry, 1 yard gain on the play.
and Pettigrew split out wide on the left. The Lions take it from the 23. And that pass from Stafford goes incomplete.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
40-yard field goal attempt coming up.
No doubt about it. Put three on the board.
Well, that time the offense has great field position. They don't take advantage of it, but at least they get 3 points. Good job by the kicker coming in and getting some points on the board.
The Cardinals are ready to return the kickoff.
No return. The ball's coming out to the 20.
First down at the 20. Looking across the middle, and that's a gain of 9.
You need balance in the NFL. That's what it's all about. Why do you want balance? To keep the defense guessing what's coming next. That play call on first down throw. Nice throw and catch just short of the first down.
Ellington's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Second down and 1. Can't find space, and this will be a loss of 1 on the play.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense that time. They diagnosed the running play. They got in the backfield, and they tackled the runner for a loss.
The Lions defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Halfway through the third quarter. And he's going to be dropped for the sack. And they're going to be punting after a short series.
Well, that time the quarterback is sacked on the third down. And that's, of course, that's bad. But the good thing is he did not try to force the football down the field and get the turnover.
The punter awaits the snap. Brought down at the 47-yard line.
Well, the best thing we can say about that punt return, well, he didn't fumble the football.
Stafford setting up now in the pistol. Bush is handed the football. Breaks the tackle. Peterson's in on the tackle.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
Yeah. It's Bush in the backfield. Three-step drop. Almost intercepted.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it and you just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Third down and seven. Brandon Pettigrew with the catch. And now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing. But you pick up a first down, oh my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
And Pettigrew's the receiver, sent out wide to the left. First down at the 40, to the ground. He's tackled right at the 31.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards, nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Reggie Bush is in the backfield. Stafford in shotgun formation. And he's thrown to the ground.
Makes the sack on the play. Loss of 10.
Well, that time the quarterback didn't hold the football. The left side of the line just collapse. He doesn't even feel it or see it, and he goes down for the sack.
They've come out in the dime package. The Lions snap it at the 41. Looks to his left. Finds Tate. Tries to ward off a defender with a stiff arm. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game. And you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
First down at the 27. And the give to Reggie Bush. Touchdown! What a run!
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
The Lions line up now for the point after.
He made it. Lions set to kick it. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. Carson Palmer takes a look down from under center. First down at the 20. Throws the pass. At it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
That's interesting. As you watch the receiver trying to make that catch, he knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Let's go, let's go. 118.
Palmer's got it in the gun. Out again. They bring him to the turf.
Throws complete.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position to pick up third down. Nice little throw and catch.
Ellington is in the backfield.
Let's go, let's go. Blue 95.
The Cardinals will take the snap from the 25. Carlson's got the cool hands on a pass that had a lot of heat.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets a first down.
With the passing game on first down. Complete to Carlson. Tackle down at the 46-yard line.
Quarterbacks love throwing the football on first down. Usually, it's the easiest defense to throw against. They do a nice job that time. They get some good yards, and it's almost a first down.
Is in the backfield.
Right now, wide 18. Wide 18.
They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Carlson's got it. First down.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Carson Palmer takes a look down from under center.
Blue 58. Blue 58.
Back to the air here on first down. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Well, you can't play man-to-man, Jim, every single play. Every once in a while, you got to throw in the zone. That's what they did this past play. Hey, it was a good idea. It just didn't work.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Ellington on the screen. Stiff arm. That's a gain of six. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Second down and four. And he's taken down.
Makes the sack. Loss of six on the play.
There is nothing worse for a quarterback than have the pocket collapse. And that time it collapsed on his left side. There's nothing he can do, and he goes down for the sack.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
Right now, what? 18.
The Cardinals will take the snap from the 25.
Eyeing that left side, brings it into his body.
This team, one of the better tackling teams in the NFL, and they play the situation perfectly. They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down.
This will be a field goal try for Feely. The kick is good.
Field goal attempt is good.
Well, even though they get the field goal that time, it's still disappointing. You get in that position, you'd like to score a touchdown.
Cardinals getting ready to kick it away. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The defense comes out of the dime. Matthew Stafford from the shotgun. Out to the left. Got the completion. Foots there to make the stop.
The Lions just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down by a few points in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
The third quarter comes to a close, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Lions are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Final quarter underway now with this snap. And incomplete pass that time as he threw it short. Well, the quarterback's hurried on the play, and he throws an incompletion.
The QB had no chance, Jim, that time. No chance. The offensive line just has to keep the defenders off the quarterback a little longer.
And Pettigrew's move from the tight end position to the slot. Second down and 10. Gets it out for the completion.
Well, the defense is going to make you throw it short, then throw it short, take advantage of it, and that completion gives you a good situation now on third down.
Stafford has everybody split out wide for this snap. The Lions will take the snap from the 40, looking to the right side and throwing. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Stafford's got everybody split out wide. Dropping back now into the shotgun. And he's forced to the ground.
There's nothing worse to a quarterback than having an offensive lineman getting driven back in his way. That time the right side of the line collapses, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
Ross is lined up in the slot. The Lions have it at the 39. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Well, it's a tight game up to this point. You got third and long. You're losing by a few points. You can't win the game on this play, but I'll tell you what, you can sure lose it. If you force this football down the field, you have a turnover, it could be the end of the game.
Bush is lined up as the single back. The Lions have it at the 39. Could have been intercepted.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
And so now they'll call on Martin to punt the football away. He's stacked up at that point.
Well, only a couple yards that time by the punt returner. Good defense by the punt coverage team. They get down their speed. They hustle. They're all around him, and they only give up a couple yards.
Nickel formation for the defense here.
Blue 58.
First down at the 26. Play fake. Catch made. Floyd's taken down at the 40.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
Carson Palmer takes a look down from under center.
Blue 58.
First down at the 40. Out again. Still not taken down. The Cardinals get a first down.
Well, here we are in the second half of a tight game, and you always hear this, control the tempo of the game, just move the chains. That's what the offense did that time. Picked up the first down and just keep marching from here.
They bring in the extra tight end.
Let's go, let's go. Blue 58. Sally 19. Sally 19. Hey.
Now first and 10. Keeps it on the play fake. Michael Floyd hauls it in. Floyd takes the hit and is brought down.
Palmer selling this play big time. The defense, they go for the run fake, and that's why he has time to throw the football and makes the completion. Good job.
Loading up with extra defensive backs. Let's in go, the dime.
Mirror.
First down at the 32. Launching it deep. And Quinn with a near takeaway on that pass.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped. And this time, that was a bad drop by the defense.
Ellington is in the backfield.
Right now.
Palmer's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Makes the reception. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
The quarterback that time realized it was zone coverage. He just waited for the defense to get out of position, and he threw it to the open hole.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked five times today. Really been beat up. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air.
Number three, the ball carrier. Loss of eight.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Get ready. Wide 18.
The Cardinals have it at the 29. Over to Carlson. Palmer's there to make the tackle.
Great situation to be in for the defense right here. It's third and long, and even though their team is losing the game, you can get after the quarterback and hope you can find a way to force a turnover.
Quarters formation here for the defense.
Blue 58.
The Cardinals take it from the 23. Incomplete.
Number 38, the intended target.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
This will be a field goal attempt from 41 yards out. The kick is through for three.
Well, this guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense. Good job by the kicker.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick. It'll be a touchback. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Stafford's back in shotgun formation. And a nice catch by Calvin Johnson. Calvin Johnson taken down.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game. And you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Has a catch for the first.
Number 84 on the reception.
The Lions did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind just by a few points in the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and, you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Watch the corner blitz. Watch the safety blitz.
Stafford set. Everybody emptied out for this snap. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. The defense gets a sack.
Jim, you can't tell the difference between the quarterback and the center. They're both retreating about as fast as you can go. That time the center gets run over, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
It's Bush in the backfield. From the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Pass rushers, defensive players, they love situations like this, don't they? They got a little lead there. It's in the second half. Third and long. You are expecting pass, so you could just let it go and try to get after the quarterback.
They've come out in the dime package. Stafford from the gun. Sticks to his hands. And he's going to be tackled. And that's going to bring us to fourth down. They're calling on the Chain Gang to come out and measure for this one. Oh, they didn't get it.
Nice job that time by the defense, knowing the situation. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up.
And he's able to get out to the 34-yard line.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up the first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game.
False start, offense. Still first down.
Split backfield here. First down at the 39. They're going to get him here for a sack.
7 yard loss on the play.
I don't know if they were confused or not, but the left side of the offensive line that time, they were not aggressive. They got pushed back, and they give up a sack of the quarterback.
Ross is lined up now as a slot receiver. Stafford standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Makes the reception. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
I think, Jim, you know, when you got a close game like this, it's third and long on the offensive side, you got to be smart. You know, don't take a chance. If you take a chance and cause a turnover, then that could turn the game around big time. So I expect the quarterback here to be very conservative with his decision.
Split backfield here.
The Lions take it from the 38.
Looking across the middle.
Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything. It's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
He'll try this one from 55.
No good. No good.
I think it was a risky decision to send him out there and kick this long field goal. They miss it, and look what they've done. They've given the other team's offense very good field position.
Carson Palmer takes a look down from under center. The Cardinals will take the snap from the 45. He is tackled right at the 50.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
The defense comes out in the dime.
Here we go. Blue 95. Hey. Blue 95. Hey.
Palmer's going to take it from the gun.
Ellington's got the catch and the first. The tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards. So that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Is in the backfield. Looking to go up top again on first down. Floyd's got it and a first.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Carson Palmer will take this snap from
out
of the gun.
Sally 19.
Hey. The Cardinals have it at the 24. Complete to Carlson.
Good piece of tackling.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Offense lines up here.
Right now.
First and 10. It's the old counter play. And a gain of 4.
Number 38 on the carry. Gain of 4.
Offense lines up here.
Right now, 258. Hey,
hey. He'll get it again. Ellington is tackled down.
Number 38 with the carry on the play.
They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
Ready to make the stop on the goal line. Loading up that defensive front.
258.
Ellington's going to take, runs it across. Touchdown.
Well, you got to lead to drive down the field to score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
Let's go, let's go. Blue 58. Blue 58. Hey.
Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. Cardinals getting ready to kick it away. Ross is going to test the coverage here. Breaks the tackle. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Nickel formation here for the defense. The Lions from the 22. On the money. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Offense lines up here. The Lions snap it at the 31. And he hauls it in. And that's Cromartie in on the stop.
Lions first down.
Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. They're setting up screen. And Bush is stopped there.
Gain of 4 on the play.
They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. And Pettigrew's got it on a pass. Had some heat on it. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. The catch is made. Gains 11.
Number 87 with the catch on the play. 11-yard gain on the play.
The Cardinals will come out in the dime. The defense gets the sack. Wasting little time. Stafford in shotgun formation. Throws the pass. Underneath and incomplete that time.
When you see this cover two defense as a quarterback, you got to know where to throw the football. That time he did not make a good decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there. They're outside. He did not take advantage of that coverage that time.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
The Lions take it from the 28.
And he's thrown to the ground. Miracles do happen, but this team's going to need one probably to pull this off.
Matthew Stafford from the shotgun has his target. They'll turn it over on downs.
Well, we see it more and more. Football's thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
It's a two tight end formation.
Get ready. Blue 95. Blue 95.
First down at the 16. Ellington's got it on the handoff.
The Lions signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. The defense needed to slow this game down. That timeout might be very useful. Now they're ready to go.
Hard sometimes as an offensive coordinator to call plays to catch the defense off guard when you're winning and it's late in the game. So they played it very predictable there. The defense was ready, nowhere to go.
Ellington's in the backfield. Single back set.
Wide 18.
Second down and 7.
Ellington's taking the handoff. And Sue in on the tackle. The Lions, one timeout remaining.
After that defensive timeout, we're ready for action.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Ellington is in the backfield.
Right now.
The Cardinals snap it at the 26. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage. The Lions with no timeouts left.
Defense got a bit of a blow and now readies for the next play.
The Cardinals' offensive line, they had a mental mistake here. Why? Because they let somebody go unblocked. It leads to a tackle for a loss of yards on the carry.
Ross has got it now.
And he's going to give his team great starting field position on that return.
Well, the offense, they need to pat him on the hiney when he comes off the field. What a good job by the punt returner. Puts him in good field position.
What a beating this has been as he comes to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a ninth time today.
He was looking short, but the pass ball's incomplete.
You got to try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to. When you do, there's just no way you're going to be as good if you had good balance. That time the throw's off the mark.
They've come out in the dime package.
Stafford's got it in the gun.
Throws to the right and gains maybe four.
Gain of four.
Time for the hurry up offense.
Quickly now spikes it. It's Bush in the backfield. The Lions have it at the 39.
Matthew Stafford looking long. Very nearly intercepted.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
One more play, and it's in the books.
Get ready. Wide, 18.
Takes the knee.
Stay tuned for the highlights and GMC Never Say Never moment brought to you by EA Sports.
So for Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nantz saying so long for now.